So one of the most commonly asked questions on the internet about Safari for Mac is how do you delete bookmarks? It's easy to add a bookmark. You're at a page like this one and you decide you want to add a bookmark. You go to Bookmarks, Add Bookmark, or use Command D as the keyboard shortcut. But I could see why people have trouble figuring out how to delete bookmarks, because a typical way to view bookmarks is to bring up the sidebar. I'm going to click this button here, but you can also go to View and there's Show and Hide Sidebar there. Your sidebar here can show your bookmarks or your reading list. So if you're showing your bookmarks, you can see them here, and say you want to delete one. So you click on it and it jumps to the bookmark but doesn't select the bookmark there on the left. So if you want to delete it, it's hard to figure out how because it's not selected. Well, it turns out it's not that hard if you know the trick. And it's the same trick for doing a lot of things on the Mac. It's to bring up the context menu. So if you want to delete this bookmark here, you control click, hold the control key down, not the command key, and click, and you get a context menu and you select delete. Now you can also bring up the context menu by using either your mouse or the trackpad by itself. And it depends on which one you're using. So select either mouse or trackpad and under point and click, look for secondary click. And I have it set to click or tap with two fingers, but there are other options as well. So I can click or tap with two fingers here and it brings up the context menu without the keyboard at all. So that's one way to delete bookmarks. Another way to do it is go to Bookmarks and then Edit Bookmarks. And this brings up a whole screen of your bookmarks. And here you can click and drag to move them around. And you can change the names and things like that. But most importantly, for deleting, you can select by clicking once. And you can see it's selected there. Once it's selected, you can use Edit, Delete. You can use Edit, Cut. Or you can simply hit the Delete key on your keyboard and it gets rid of it. You can get rid of multiple bookmarks using a click and then a shift click to select a range, or a click and then command click to select another one that's not in a range. And then you can hit the delete key to delete multiple ones at the same time. Now if you have a bookmark that's in your favorites bar, and here's the favorites bar here at the top. If you don't see it, you bring it up by selecting view and then show or hide favorites bar. You also see favorites listed in bookmarks, so you can delete them the normal way in Edit Bookmarks. But you can also control click on these and then select delete to delete something right from the favorites bar, and it also deletes from your bookmarks.